spirit box?
Or because this was once believed to be a brothel, could this woman be a prostitute?